Engineering offers you an opportunity to see the world slightly differently.
It's not just the greasy spanners in the lab, but there's a lot of fun stuff you get to do.
Engineering is fundamental to most of the things that we do, and if we're looking for solutions to the big challenges that we face in the world, and if we want to make our lives better, all of them have engineering solutions.
Given the way the modern world is changing, given the technology, the innovations that are coming in, we need more engineers, and we need engineers, you know, as quickly as we can.
Almost everything we deal with on a daily basis has been designed or perfected by engineers.
Any student or graduate even thinking about engineering, please do it, because actually the opportunity to make a difference in the world through engineering is extraordinary.
We have so much possibility, so many opportunities, and you know, you have these skills that you build up that are very transferable.
It's actually about finding problems, finding solutions to those problems, and then implementing them, which is actually really fun.
You understand how everything works, you understand the background behind different bits of equipment, machinery and technology, and it really opens your eyes.
We need to improve the perception of engineering such that it is more attractive to a broader range of people.
The best way to solve problems is to get a lot of people thinking about them, or people with different ideas and different backgrounds to think about them. To do that, you need people who aren't exactly the same.
Where we have diversity, we have greater strengths, because you've got different mindsets, you've got different ideas, fresh thinking, everything coming together.
If we are able to get more people into engineering, they will benefit individually, but we'll benefit as a society, because we've got more people dealing with those fundamental challenges.
By having this initiative, the Year of Engineering, trying to get different voices on board, getting different perspectives on board, it's making the future generation aware of the full spectrum of potential possibilities that exist. If you want stability, if you want a career, if you want to have something where you can innovate, be creative and try different things, engineering actually offers you that.
It really opens your eyes to some of the complexities and some of the areas of science that you can use to improve products, design new things and develop ideas.